it's a pleasure. You know, looking forward to for all this throughout, you know, my career. All I want to do is play the game, enjoy everything that I do, and I know that now is going to be the time, you know, to keep doing what I've been doing. It's a new chapter in my career. Looking forward to that. And I'm going to try to make all my time here very special. Going to have a good time together, and I'm looking forward to, you know, to have a good time here in New York. We got the right, you know, guys to do it. We're going to take one game at a time. We're going to have a lot of fun out there, and that's something I'm looking forward to. You know, it's going to take team effort, and I know all these guys, by watching them before, you know, they got the right guys. I'm happy to be here, you know. I mean, what happened last year, stay in the past. You know, we're looking forward for 08. I'm here, I'm a big part of it, and I'm going to help them out, you know, and then I'm going to make sure that all the fans, you know, will see the best out of all of us in 08, you know, just like they expect. I'm expecting the best out of myself, you know, as a player, and I'm going to be ready for those type of challenges, and then I'm pretty sure my teammates will feel the same way, and then we're just going to start a new season, 08, and make it very special from now on.